After falling to Brandon Valley 10-0 on Sunday, Yankton's Legion baseball team knocked off Harrisburg 6-3 to clinch a berth in the state tournament. Tonight, Post 12 got another crack at Brandon Valley in the Region 2A championship. Brandon Valley has a runner in scoring position in the first, but Keenan Wellman gets the batter out swinging to get out of the jam as we're scoreless through one inning of play. Ahead to the third, BV with runners on the corners. Jackson Hayes rolls a single through the right side. Lake Tervier scores as Post 131 takes a 1-0 lead after three. Then ahead to the fifth, Brandon looking for some insurance as they load the bases for Thomas Skolton, who grounds a single back up the middle. Two runs come in to score as Post 131 extends their lead to three. Ahead to the seventh, Yankton down to their final out. Has the tying run at the plate, but Michael Chevalier freezes Bailey Sage for the game-ending strikeout as Brandon Valley claims the Region 2A title by a 3-0 final.